Good morning, students. Welcome to another lecture of GK. Lesson number 25. Think before you answer. Now, children, in this lesson, you have to read the question carefully and you have to think logically to find out the answer. First one. There is a plane traveling from Delhi to Mumbai at 300 miles per hour. But unfortunately, just as it reaches the Western Ghats, it crashes into a mountain. Where do they bury the survivors? In Delhi or in Mumbai? Now, children, there is no need to bury the survivors. Since they are alive, they need not be buried. Now, the second question. How many members of each type of animal did Moses take on the ark? Now, children, in this question, the word Moses, it is a deer species, and the word ark means a kind of boat. This question is related to Bible. And in the story, it was Noah who made the Bible, who made the ark and carried himself, his brothers, their wives, and a pair of each living creatures on the earth to save them from the flood which has occurred in the universe, in the world. On the instruction of God, Noah, he saved all these creatures in his boat. And Noah was a righteous person. And Moses did not build any ark. So here the answer will be zero. Now the third question. Before Mount Everest was discovered, which was the tallest mountain in the world? Children, it was Mount Everest, which was still the tallest, even if it wasn't discovered. Now the fourth question. Someone at a party introduces you to your mother's only sister's husband's sister-in-law. He has no brothers. Who is this lady? Ab children, isko tum logically socho. Mother ki only sister means your Masi. Masi's husband ke sister-in-law se tumhe milaya ja raha hai kisi party mein. Aur tumhare Masi ke husband, Mausa ji ke koi brothers nahi hai. Kyunki brother ki wife ko bhi sister-in-law hi kaha jata hai. Jab unke bhai nahi hai to wahan se koi sister-in-law bhi nahi hai. लेकिन तुम्हें तुम्हारे मौसा जी के सिस्टर इन लॉ से मिलाया जाता है. हु इज दिस लेडी? दिस लेडी इज योर ओन मदर, बिकॉज वाइफ के सिस्टर को भी सिस्टर इन लॉ कहा जाता है. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी कम टू द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन. टू प्लेन्स टेक ऑफ एट द same exact moment. They are flying across the Indian Ocean. One leaves Delhi and is flying to Melbourne at 500 miles per hour. The other leaves Melbourne and is flying to Delhi at only 450 miles per hour because of a strong headwind. Which one will be the closer to Delhi when they meet? Now, children, the speed of the planes does not matter. चाहे वो 500 miles per hour पे meet कर रहे हैं, चाहे 450 miles पे वो उनकी speed है. जब वो मीट करते हैं तो उस जगह से दिल्ली का डिस्टेंस दोनों प्लेन्स के लिए सेम होगा. दे विल बोथ बी एट द सेम डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम दिल्ली व्हेन दे मीट. जब जगह ही एक है तो वहाँ से डिस्टेंस भी सेम होगा. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन, जो कि तुम्हारे पुराने बुक्स में कुछ दिया है और नए बुक्स में कुछ दिया है, दो डिफरेंट क्वेश्चंस हैं. तो मैंने पहले तुम्हें पुराने वाले बुक का आंसर दिया है, फिर सेकेंड वाले का जो तुम्हारे न्यू बुक्स में कुछ बच्चों के बुक्स में हैं. ए मैन एंड हिज सन मेट विद अ टेरिबल एक्सीडेंट व्हेन ड्राइविंग होम फ्रॉम अ क्रिकेट गेम. द मैन इज टेकन टू द इमरजेंसी रूम फॉर ट्रीटमेंट एंड द बॉय इज टेकन स्ट्रेट टू द ऑपरेटिंग टेबल. The surgeon comes over to the operating table, sees the boy and says, I cannot operate on this patient. He is my son. How can this be? ये कैसे possible है? ये तभी possible है जब वो surgeon उसकी mother है. The surgeon must be his mother. Now children, in some of the new edition books you will find the question, the same question, sixth one. The day before yesterday Akash was 5 years old. The next year he will be 8. On what date was he born? अब इस question को बेटा बहुत logically think करने की सोचने की ज़रूरत है. उसका बर्थडे फिर कब होगा? अब क्वेश्चन में पहले लाइन में लिखा है द डे बिफोर यस्टरडे आकाश वॉज 5 years ओल्ड. मतलब आज जो दिन है उससे एक दिन छोड़ के मान लो 30th December को उसका बर्थडे था, वो 5 years ओल्ड का है और 30 दिसंबर को वो 5 years का हुआ है तो कंप्लीट हो गया उसका. तो 31 दिसंबर को उसकी एज हो गई 6 years. अब एक साल बाद नेक्स्ट ईयर 31 दिसंबर को उसका 6 जो है वो कंप्लीट हो जाएगा तो वो 7 years का हो जाएगा. तो उसके जो नेक्स्ट ईयर आएगा ही विल बी 8. क्वेश्चन में लिखा है द नेक्स्ट ईयर ही विल बी 8. दैट मीन्स हिज बर्थडे इज ऑन 30th December. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, द सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन. जॉनीज मदर हैड 3 children. जॉनी की मदर के 3 children हैं. द फर्स्ट चाइल्ड वॉज नेम्ड अप्रैल. The second child was named May. What was the third child's name? This is very easy question. First child का नाम April है, second का May, third Johnny की mother है, तो इसका मतलब third child is, name of the third child is Johnny. Now the eighth one. If having only one match, on a freezing winter day, you entered a room which contains a lamp, a kerosene heater, and a wood burning stove. Which should you light first? अब तुम्हारे पास एक मैच है, फ्रीजिंग विंटर डे है और तुम एक रूम में एंटर करते हो जिसमें लैम्प है, केरोसिन हीटर है और वुड बर्निंग स्टोव है. अब तुम किसको पहले जलाओगे? अब तुम इन तीनों में से कोई भी चीज़ जलाना चाहो तो सबसे पहले तुम्हें मैच स्टिक को ही जलाना पड़ेगा. सो यू विल लिट द मैच फर्स्ट. नाउ द 9th क्वेश्चन. अ मैन वॉज क्रिटिकली वुंडेड ड्यूरिंग अ विशियस फाइट इन 2007. ही डाइड and was buried in 2006. How is this possible? अब उसकी डेथ तो 2007 में हुई है लेकिन उसको बरी किया गया 2006 में. ये कैसे पॉसिबल है? दिस कैन बी पॉसिबल ओनली इफ दीज डेट्स आर इन BC, बिफोर क्राइस्ट, क्योंकि बिफोर क्राइस्ट वाले डेट्स जो हैं वो उल्टी तरफ से चलते हैं. पहले 2007 आएगा, फिर 2006, उसके बाद 2005, ऐसे आएगा. सो द डेट्स आर 2007 BC एंड 2006 BC. नाउ द 10th क्वेश्चन. ए 10-foot रोप लैडर हुज रंग्स आर 1 foot वाइड इज हैंगिंग ओवर द साइड ऑफ अ बोट. ओनली 1 foot ऑफ द लैडर इज अंडर द वॉटर. If due to heavy rain, the water rises at the rate of 1 foot every 2 hours, how many hours will it take to cover half of the ladder? अब इस क्वेश्चन में क्या बोला है? एक 10-foot रोप लैडर जो है वो रस्सी का की सीढ़ियाँ वो लटक रही हैं एक बोट से. एंड 1 foot वाइड उसका उसकी जो चौड़ाई है उस लैडर की वो 1 foot वाइड है और पानी के नीचे है 1 foot ऑफ द लैडर. और इफ ड्यू टू हैवी रेन वाटर राइज कर रहा है एट अ रेट ऑफ 1 foot एवरी 2 hours, हर 2 घंटे में 1 foot पानी बढ़ रहा है, हाउ मैनी आवर्स विल इट टेक टू कवर हाफ ऑफ द लैडर. तो ये हाफ ऑफ द लैडर पूरा करने में कितना टाइम लगेगा? लेकिन चाहे कोई भी स्टेज हो, द लैडर विल ऑलवेज बी 1 foot अंडर द वाटर. वाटर जो के 1 foot नीचे ही रहेगा चाहे वाटर का लेवल कुछ भी हो. बिकॉज एज द वाटर राइजेज द बोट ऑल्सो राइजेज, सो द फुट विल ऑलवेज बी 1 foot अंडर द वाटर. Now children, in some of your books in the new edition, 11th and 12th questions are also there. Now children, I have also given you the answers of those 2 questions. Now the 11th question is, my friend challenged me, if I write your exact weight on this piece of paper, then you have to treat me to an ice cream. मेरी फ्रेंड ने मुझे चैलेंज किया कि अगर मैं एक पीस ऑफ पेपर पे उसका एग्जैक्ट वेट लिख दूँ तो मुझे उसको एक आइसक्रीम ट्रीट में देना पड़ेगा. इफ़ आई कैन नॉट देन आई विल ट्रीट यू. और अगर वो सही वेट मेरा नहीं लिख सकी तो वो मुझे आइसक्रीम खिलाएगी. आई लुक्ड अराउंड, द रूम वॉज कम्प्लीटली एम्प्टी, सो आई एक्सेप्टेड द चैलेंज एंड लॉस्ट. हाउ कम? मैंने देखा कि रूम तो खाली है और मैंने ये चैलेंज एक्सेप्ट कर लिया लेकिन मैं हार गई. कैसे? I lost because the room was completely empty. मतलब उसकी फ्रेंड उस रूम में थी ही नहीं. It was only her imagination. So I lost. Now the 12th question. Rearrange the letter OUSWTDNETR to spell just one word. अब इतने सारे अल्फाबेट्स दिए हुए हैं, इनको तुम्हें रीअरेंज करना है जिससे कि कोई एक वर्ड उसको पढ़ने में आए. तो अगर तुम इन लेटर्स को लिखोगे तो तुम अगर उसको अरेंज करो, JUST जस्ट बन जाएगा, फिर ONE, फिर WORD वर्ड, जस्ट वन वर्ड. नाउ दिस इज द आंसर. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, वी कम टू लेसन नंबर 26, द इंडियन फिल्म अवार्ड्स. नाउ दिस चिल्ड्रन लेसन इज ऑल्सो इंटरेस्टिंग. ऑल ऑफ यू लव फिल्म्स एंड एंड ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट बी नोइंग अबाउट डिफरेंट फिल्म अवार्ड्स, आईफा अवार्ड, दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड्स. नाउ द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन 2019 हु वॉज ऑनर्ड विथ दादा साहेब फाल्के अवार्ड फॉर आउटस्टैंडिंग कंट्रीब्यूशन टू इंडियन सिनेमा. नाउ दिस पर्सन इज अमिताभ बच्चन. नाउ वी कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. एट द 65th फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स 2020, हु वन द अवार्ड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्टर इन अ लीडिंग रोल फीमेल. Now this best actor award in a leading role female goes to Alia Bhatt. Next comes the third question. Who among these shared the 2019 National Film Award for best actor along with Ayushmann Khurrana? Now this विनर इज विकी कौशल. तुमने उरी द सर्जिकल स्ट्राइक का नाम सुना होगा, उस फिल्म में विकी कौशल को आयुष्मान खुराना के साथ ही बेस्ट एक्टर का अवार्ड मिला था. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एट द नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड्स विच ऑफ दीज डज द विनर ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्टर अवार्ड रिसीव. इट इज़ रजत कमल. जो बेस्ट एक्टर होता है उसको नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड में क्या चीज़ मिलती है? उसको रजत कमल मिलता है. नेक्स्ट वन, एट द 2019 नेशनल फिल्म अवार्ड्स द डांस टू अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम विच फिल्म won the best choreography award. Now the best choreography award is bagged by the film Padmavat. All of you must have heard about this film. This was directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali in 2018. Next one, who holds the record for the highest number of national film awards with 32 wins in various categories? Now the answer is Satyajit Ray. Satyajit Ray is a popular Bengali film director and writer, and he is the greatest filmmakers of the 20th century. And one of his famous film is Shatranj Ke Khiladi. He has also received honorary Oscar. He is the first to receive honorary Oscar, and he has also been awarded with Bharat Ratna Award. Now the next question, who won the best debut award male at the 2019 IFA Awards? Now this winner is Ishan Khattar. Now the eighth one, who was adjudged best director at the 2019 National Film Awards? Now this is Aditya Dhar. Now we come to the footnote. The first ever International Indian Film Academy Awards, IFA, was held in 2000. And this award, IFA Award, is given to honor both the artists and technical skill excellence of professionals in Bollywood. Now, children, you copy down the answers. After this, we move on to lesson number 27, which is the Oscar goes to. Now, children, Oscar Award is given by the Academy of Motion Pictures and Sciences. Now, here you have to write the Oscar winners with the help of the clues given in the question. First one, I am one of Hollywood's top directors with movies like Taxi Driver, Goodfellas, and The Aviator under my belt. After being nominated 5 times, I finally won the Oscar for Best Director for The Departed. Now, children, this Oscar winner is Martin Scorsese. Now, Martin Scorsese is an American film director, producer, screenwriter, actor, and he has won 2 Golden Globes award. Now we come to the second one. A top cowboy movies actor of yesteryear, as director, I have won the Golden Double of Best Director and Best Film twice, once for Unforgiven and again for Million Dollar Baby. Now this Oscar winner is Clint Eastwood. Now this film Unforgiven was directed in 1992 and Million Dollar Baby in 2004. And he achieved success in Western TV shows. He is an American actor, film director, producer, and composer. Next, third one. My movie Limelight, 1952, waited 20 years before it was shown in Los Angeles. It was awarded for original dramatic score in 1973. I was the greatest actor of the silent era. Now, this person is Charlie Chaplin. Now, Charlie Chaplin is an English comic actor, filmmaker, and composer. And he is remembered for silent film character, The Little Tramp. Because of his appearance, he became very famous for his too small coat and wearing 2 large pants and floppy shoes. Now, children, in the footnote, 2 films, The Turning Point and The Color Purple, were nominated for 11 awards each but did not win a single one. On the other hand, The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King 2003, was nominated for 11 awards and won all. This is the most number won by a single film. 2 other films have also won 11 Oscars. They are Ben-Hur and Titanic. Now, children, remembering the names of these movies which has won 11 Oscars is very important. Now we come to the fourth one. I am the only person to have won an Oscar screenplay for the movie version of my play Pygmalion and the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1923. Now this person is George Bernard Shaw. He is a very famous literary figure. His book, Arms and the Man, is very famous. Next one, I have the distinction of winning an Oscar, an Emmy for television, and a Tony for theater in the same year. And the name of this Oscar winner is Bob Fosse. Sixth one, a great Indian director, on receiving my Lifetime Achievement Oscar, I commented, I did not know it was so heavy. Now children, this is Indian director, it was Satyajit Ray. अभी मैंने तुम्हें सत्यजीत रे के बारे में बताया था. He is a Bengali film director, writer, and he was the first person to get honorary Oscar. And now we come to the seventh one. I have won the most awards for best actor actress. The four I won were for Morning Glory, 1934. Guess Who is Coming to Dinner, 1968. The Lion in Winter, 1969, and On Golden Pond, 1981. Now, this Oscar winner is Katharine Hepburn. Eighth one. My spectacularly successful film, E.T. the Extraterrestrial, surprisingly never won a major award at the 1983 Academy Awards, as it was the same year in which Gandhi won 8 Oscars. I am considered one of the greatest living directors, and I specialize in science fiction and special effects movies. Now, this person is Steven Spielberg. Now, the ninth one. With 64 nominations and 26 awards, I have won the most awards in the Oscars history. Children love my films. Now it is Walt Disney. Now the 10th one. I am the first woman to win the Best Director Award for the film The Hurt Locker. Now this female Oscar winner is Catherine Bigelow. Now, the footnote. It is not always that the best person or team wins. The important thing is that you have tried your best and enjoyed yourself while doing it. मतलब, बेस्ट पर्सन को ही हमेशा अवार्ड मिलेगा या टीम को मिलेगा, ये ज़रूरी नहीं है. इम्पॉर्टेंट ये है कि आप अपने काम को खूब एन्जॉय करके करो, देन ओनली यू विल बी सक्सेसफुल. लेजेंडरी एक्टर पीटर ओटूल वॉज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर द बेस्ट एक्टर अवार्ड 8 टाइम्स, बट ही नेवर वॉन. अब बेस्ट एक्टर के लिए पीटर ओटूल को 8 टाइम्स नॉमिनेट किया गया, बट ही नेवर वॉन. Now, we come to the current affair questions. Children, you will copy down the answers. And in the sixth one, in this chapter, the Oscar goes to, not sixth one, the fifth one. In some of the books, the question which I read was given, and in the new edition, a different question was given, which I am now saying and then giving you the answer, which I have given in the answer key. I am a South Korean director. At the 2020 Oscars, my film Parasite became the first foreign language film to win the Best Film Award. Now, who is this South Korean director? It is Bong Joon-ho. And his film Parasite won 4 Oscars for Best Picture बेस्ट डायरेक्टर, बेस्ट ओरिजिनल स्क्रीन प्ले एंड बेस्ट इंटरनेशनल फीचर फिल्म. इन योर बुक्स चिल्ड्रेन यू मे बी गेटिंग दिस क्वेश्चन ऑफ साउथ कोरियन डायरेक्टर इन फिफ्थ वन. दिस पर्सन इज साउथ कोरियन डायरेक्टर इज बोंग जून हो एंड इन ओल्ड वर्जन इट इज द बॉब फॉस. सो यू डू अकॉर्डिंगली. Now we come to current affair questions. The first one is, who has won 21st Archery World Cup? Now children, the answer is Deepika Kumari. She has won 2021 Archery World Cup. Who is the first female swimmer from India to qualify for Tokyo Olympics 2021? It is Manna Patel. Third question, who was the Chief Minister of Uttarakhand who resigned on 2nd July 2021? It is Tirath Singh Rawat. Now the fourth question, who is the governor of Uttarakhand? It is Baby Rani Morve. Next question, who is the chief minister of Uttarakhand? It is Pushkar Singh Dhami. Next question, sixth one, who is the union minister for health and family welfare? It is Mansukh L. Mandavia. Seventh question, who is the Vice President of India? It is M. Venkaya Naidu. Eighth question, when is the death anniversary of Swami Vivekanand observed every year? It is 4th July. When is the birth anniversary of former Prime Minister of India, Gulzari Lal Nanda observed? It is again 4th July. Now we come to the last question. The Government of India has released a new cyber security strategy in 2021. This was announced by whom? This was announced by Rajesh Pant. He is the National Cyber Security Coordinator. Now children, that's all for today's lecture. You will write down all the current affair questions and do the lessons and send your work. Thank you children.